outside each other quickly and leads from expected Manhattan Moon. And Merrin Bowes in between them, settling down in fourth spot, followed by Stradolina Supergale. Fairies can't go with them early. It's back second last, and Dantain Spirit didn't jump all that well and stays at the back of the field. So Spectre's railed up to join Sheer Style, and they're in front of the 400 metres from Stradolina. Merrin Bowes being hard ridden on the outside. Then Supergale, Manhattan Moon a little bit wide as they make the home turn, and then Fairies, followed by Dantain Spirit, is running on the heels. And the 200 Sheer Style was given rein and bounded away with a winning break, I'd say.